rival. The vice president kicked off the final few days of the campaign, rallying supporters in rural Kentucky.
Once we realized